How long are you going to stay here?
I'll stay here until I find out what I want.
What is it you want? Talk to me, Jonathan.
Good for talking to.
It will help you move on. You need to trust me. Can you?
I don't know. I know I can, but something's not right.
Tell me what it is.
I can't remember what happened.
Well, then try to move on.
I'm not letting go just yet.
Do you really want to remember? Do you want to relive it?
I'm not going to relive it. I'm going to remember. I'm doing it for her.
She wouldn't want that. I'm sure she's looking down on you. She wouldn't want you to devote your life to a memory that's lost.
It's not lost. I know she wants me to find it.
How would you know that?
She's my sister. She would do the same for me.
You're taking this too far. Leave it behind before a search for the truth becomes more than that. I don't want to lose you like you lost your sister.
I know the truth. I saw it happen.
Walk me through what happened.
He was down there. Her neck was broken from behind. That person ran away.
What's that?
Don't know.
What is it?
Are going to die.
What are you talking about?
You killed Jessica. I saw you.
That wasn't me.
It was. I remember. After the argument, you walked away as I burned your books.
I'm so sorry, Jonathan. I saw how much you loved her. I want you to love me equally.
I wish it didn't have to come to this.
It doesn't.
I'm sorry.